spinach leaves, petroleum ether, acetone, mason cylinder, mortar and pestle, filter paper, capillary tube, petroleum ether solution in the mixture of 9:1, poly tube, test tube stand, cotton plug, spatula, factory dish. Now, first of all, we have to take some leaves in mortar and pestle and add 5 ml of acetone in it. Grind the mixture and make the paste. After this, take some extract from the pestle in the battery.
The line on the filter paper above the 1 cm above the tip of the paper. Now, with the help of capillary tube, put some extract on the middle of the line. Dry the drop and repeat the process 4-5 times. Take some petroleum ether and acetone mixture till round bottom in a boiling tube. Now, hang the strip in the boiling tube 1 cm above the solution. Now, pluck the cotton so that the solution should not evaporate. Remain the solution under stir for some time. After some time, you will observe the different bands. There are 4 different bands seen in the chlorophyll pigment. Chlorophyll A, which is light green in color. Chlorophyll B, which is green in color. Xanthophyll, which is yellow in color. And carotenoid, which is yellowish green in color.